Hi, I'm Spencer with a Tennis Warehouse racket review. This is the Vocal Organics 10 295. Equipped with Vocal's latest technologies, this racket produces kinetic energy on impact with organics in the frame, uses OptiSpot for better visual focus, and biosensor in the handle for increased dampening. The Organics 10 295 features a standard 27-inch length, a 98-square-inch head size, 11-ounce strung weight, and a 3-point headlight balance. Let's check in with our playtesters to see what they thought. We're here with Jason Huang. Jay, how did the Organics 10 295 work for your game?
I had some mixed thoughts. You know, I thought this racket was pretty string-specific. Originally, we had a pretty stiff poly in there, and I really didn't like it. I thought it was really, really low-powered. We switched it out for a multi and then also put a softer coat poly. Put it at a lower tension and it felt a lot better. I enjoyed it a lot more then. It felt pretty powerful, especially for an 11-ounce racket. Very maneuverable. It was great for my serve, second serve, and up at net. Spin was great. You know, it kind of had that. It had a little bit stiffer feel than traditional Vocal rackets that I'm used to, because they're really unfriendly. This one just felt a little bit stiffer. And it still felt like, even with the softer string, it had some dead spots where I'd hit a little off center and power would drop significantly, but really powerful. It was a fun play test, and overall, I thought it was a pretty good racket.
We're here with Brittany Blaylock. Britt, what'd you think of the Organics 10 295?
Well, I was really excited going into this play test because the specs are kind of right up my alley on what I like. And from the baseline, I have to agree with Jason. When we had it strung with the poly, it felt a little stiff to me, and I was having a little bit trouble. But once we put that softer co-poly in, I really felt like my ground strokes had great depth and great placement. I felt that my slices were superb with this racket, as well as my angles. I felt like I could really roll the balls in the corner. Coming up to net, I felt this had a lot of great stability and I was able to really maneuver the racket. My one kind of downfall was my serve. I had a little bit of trouble getting spin and hitting flat serves with this, but after a little bit of the play test, I was able to get used to it and kind of find the groove.
We're here with Kana. Kana, your racket of choice is a Vocal racket. How did the Organics 10 295 work out for you?
You know, I had a period where I hit with the PowerBridge 10 Lite a lot, and I really liked that. In comparison, it seemed like this is stiffer. I love the stability on this in comparison to the latest version. It did feel, like Brittany and Jay said, very string sensitive. I do like the string that's in it right now. It felt like there was a little hot spots. I favored it a lot on serving, slices, and angles. I felt like I got the best angles with this racket, especially on the forehand side. Overall, I felt it was a little low-powered in comparison to the previous version. Could still hit pretty good baseline shots. In comparison to the previous version, this was a little less powered, but I do favor the stability in this one. Overall, it was great for the maneuverability, and I hope that other Vocal users will check this out.
Well, that wraps it up for this edition of the Racket Review. Check our website at tenniswarehouse.com for more information. Thanks for watching.